If you obey God, you will have something to leave to your grandchildren. If you don't obey God, those who live right will get what you leave. Those words come from Proverbs 13, verse 22. Obedience to God is the best plan for building wealth. You may lay aside lots of money, which you hope to pass on to your children and grandchildren, but have it all wiped out in one tragic day on the market. But if you spend your life obeying the voice of God, you will leave a legacy for your children that is more valuable than all the gold in the world. The Bible says God paved the streets of heaven with gold. All the gold in heaven is no more valuable than a pile of asphalt. Obeying God always means that He will provide you with what you need to live a life of doing His will. Will you be rich? Oh, yes. Will you have lots of gold and silver and money? Well, maybe not. But you will leave for those who come after you this. They will remember you as a man or woman who always obeyed God and trusted Him to give you everything you need. That inheritance is worth more than all the gold and silver. Ask God to show you how you can obey Him today. When He shows you what to do, put aside everything else and just obey God. Lord Jesus, I want to be an obedient follower of You today. Show me how I can be obedient to You. Praise Your holy name now and forever. Amen.